mission going, guys. Let's get it.
One of them, Micah, knew, drank some more, and this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle you up there and there. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get them? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mackin.
It was drink that started all this.
Here we are.
Easy there. Come on, you're holding me up. Cuss!
Hey!
Let's get some business going. Lean on the bar. I like the little cinematics that they have in this game. It's like amazing.
Just one or two, right off?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama.
But the gameplay is lacking just a little bit. Kind of wish there was a little bit more. But this one's not bad, honestly.
You'll get none from me.
Can't wait till the online version comes out.
Myself.
Tommy,
he'll be fine. Have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. People have been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm bored with being left alone.
Hey, buddy, if you don't shut up, I'm gonna rip your head clean off your shoulders. Is that clear? Get out of here!
Clear? Clear? Very clear. I'm on my way.
Oh. That's great, partner. Lenny, where are you? Seen that fella I was with?
Don't know.
Hey, Lenny.
think I'm stuck here. I gotta find him somewhere. I don't know where this dude is.
Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
Oh, I don't know beans about that.
What are you doing, cat?
Hello, officer.
Who called me? Somebody said my name. Some ass.
What did you say?
What?
I said, what drunk. Did you say?
Get along, buddy.
Shut up, mister.
Yeah. Shut your mouth, mister.
What is this shenanigans? Oh, he's pissing. Okay. Taking a leak. Can we aim? I guess not. They really had to make us see that part? Alright, so yeah, he's blanking out big time, so we're gonna figure out what's going on here, I think. Alright, so it looks like he lost Lenny again.
Lenny, where are you hiding now?
This is why you don't drink a lot.
Lenny! Lenny, my boy!
How many of you have, pal?
Looking too good. Oh my god, I'm getting kind of dizzy myself. Dizzy. Where's Lenny? Come on, Lenny.
Damn it, Lenny, stop slumping off on me.
Do I look like a Lenny to you?
Whoa. Smokes. So I think that's him.
Lenny!
I'm Clyde. You got the wrong fella.
Been looking all over for you, Lenny.
Lenny, go away. You drunk.
Search all the stairs. Does anybody have any idea where Lenny might be? By any chance. Because I am drunk and I can't tell myself. Oh my goodness. I'm thinking he's downstairs again. But we'll just check upstairs just for GP. Alright, so that's not Lenny. That's not Lenny. Where's Lenny? That's not Lenny. See. So make us reset, I'm sure. Oh, of course he's funny. Yeah, this is annoying. Ugh. So he's slapping the hell out of him.
You're a good friend to me, Arthur.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Not you again.
Serious? Well, we weren't getting away that way.
Arthur! You alive, Arthur?
I want to die. Where are we? What did we do?
I don't know.
Oh, me neither.
Yeah. You pair degenerates. There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Either you fools got any money, it's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
So, that was a quiet drink?
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Mikey.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down and feel sorry for myself.
A reputation around here. Got a lot of eyes on you, make no mistake.
Good morning, sir.
Alright, so it looks like there's a mission out here that we gotta complete, I think. Big giant question mark, but I don't know where to go. I think that's gonna be over this way. Gotta find out in a short moment. Oh, I think it's here. Whoa, horse. Horse, you have so much energy all of a sudden?
We don't need any more trouble from you here.
You ain't scaring nobody.
Hey, walk right.
Who are these guys telling to walk right? Where did my horse go? Okay, it's good. All right.
Good morning. Someone gonna help a fella out?
Where's this guy
Somebody.
At? Alright, so I got like, no stamina, so I need to make some food or eat some food or something in the inventory.
Can't you help a fella out?
Who is talking?
Hey, buddy. Can I get some money here, please?
I'm so sure.
What the heck?
I'll be damned if I stand here for this.
I can't work. Can you give me some money?
Why in the hell is you following me?
Cause I'm whoop your ass.
I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old.
Okay, so he's over here.
Can't
now.
We be All friends?
Right. Must be inside. Oh, there he is. That guy.
Careful, big man.
I'm sure you're all ugly.
Mr. Calloway, sir, it's history.
Ancient history. Done and dusted. The dead got off lucky.
Who's your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me, and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay, then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it, and, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger, Flacco Hernandez, Billy Midnight, Black Bell.
Never heard of them.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot him. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some sad, deluded fools like him, ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here or some other flop house.
Thank you.
mister. Your face looks familiar. Nah, maybe I was mistaken. Don't mind me.
See ya.
Howdy there. Welcome. So that train that got robbed up in the Grizzlies had Mr. Cornwall's car on it, apparently. You have a good one.
Hey there, partner.
Morning, mister.
Hey there.
Morning, mister.
What reason you got to get so damn close, huh?
Sorry, friend. Didn't mean to.
Joking like that's gonna get you killed.
Just get out of my way.
We got a problem or something?
Okay. I really am done now.
That's it! You'll be dead soon!
I'm out in the jaw. What?
Feel free to still think you're tough.
Damn. Alright, so let's loot him up. Don't think he's dead. He's got some cash. Uh-oh. Got a witness.
Forgive me. Hey there.
Well, who the hell are you? Get on out of here!
All right, simmer down.
Uh-oh. Somebody told on me, man. Let's get out of here. Come on, horse. Come on, horse. Let's go, horse. Come on, horse. Hurry up, horse. Damn.
Had to be me,
get the hell out of here.
You better be making trail quick. Hustle on your way now.
Woo! Gotta get out of here. Bunch of tattletales. Alright, so we can't go back to that town, I guess, for a little while. But I think we can go pay a bounty and you can get rid of the wanted or whatever the case is. Right now, I don't know where the hell I'm going. Alright, so we can go pretty much anywhere but there. Let's see. Alright, so the one is going down a little bit. We can rob stagecoaches and all that stuff. Let's do this. Blow these guys over here. Lock them in. Whoa, horse. Why is this horse still going? Controls are not that great, guys.
Easy!
Nope. Y'all ain't going nowhere.
Leave me the hell alone!
Oh, crap. Oh, these fools just went around.
Get off my back, dammit!
Oh, no.
Stop!
Oh, so that's how you steal.
Ha
ha! Didn't really want this wagon. All right. Uh oh. About to get hunted down. Ruh-roh. They made it back to town. Oh, boy.
Yeah.
That's all right. They can search for me, but they won't catch me.
Yeah.
I don't think. All right, let's see here. Doop-doop-doop-doop-doop. Oh. $10 bounty. What? Alright, so there's a cop over there trying to get me. Horseshoe Overlook. You know what? Let's just roam around. Try to find some stuff. While the one ain't going away. Come on, horse. Let's get the hell on out of here.
Alright, boy.
So that cop is like right there. It's all good. We're gonna go back to town. We're bold like that. Ah. So we're gonna be wanted again. Damn it. Alright, so we're gonna go pay our bounty. Let's go back to the post office, pay our bounty. Get our slate clean. Oh, it's always a witness. Alright, so I don't know how much the bounty's gonna be. Probably 10 bucks. We don't have 10 bucks. Matter of fact, let's go rob some people. Shoot. Let's go rob. I don't have any cash.
Let's go.
Rob some boots. This daggone horse is slow. Alright, so this is one guy. We're gonna rob him. Oh, this is...
Barney.
Damn fool.
Nah, I don't like that one. Alright, so I don't know what the best thing to do is. Now, the missions, I don't see any buttons or any crap like that for the missions. Let me see. Help. Yeah, we'll go back to town. Let's do this. So this whole Valentine area, we got, we're wanted. Damn. Yep. Alright, so we're gonna give them something to want us for.
Yeah.
I'm gonna beat someone to a bloody pulp.
Now, come on.
How much the bounty costs?
You got even old scratch to give guys a bank.
Hey, slow down! You got a problem?
I do. Keep walking, mister. Where you going, guy?
Hello.
I ain't forgotten your brand new truck.
Well, hello again.
Nothing like a fresh start.
Damn. $10. Well, I guess we'll remain wanted because we only have $4.03 to our
name. Thanks.
Damn. Alright, so we're just gonna go around town and see if we can get around and do some stuff. Oh my goodness. What's up, buddy?
Hello.
Look out.
Look out.
So we're back in town. Nothing's going on yet. We're so far so good, but I think when they see us, we're done. I don't know where the hell to go. Look here, horse, when I call you, you come. All the way.
Mister, can you? Please. I've been on the run for days now. If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance.
So how'd you end up like this?
Just shoot the damn chains already. Come on. Just shoot the chains off, please. I'm done for otherwise.
And I care.
Come on. Come on, do it.
I will shoot you.
Oh, yes. Yes. Perfect. Ah, thank you. I got no money to give you, but I think I might got something even better. Some of those fellows talked about this old crone up north of Strawberry. Got herself a tidy sum locked away. Maybe just stories, but they were sure excited.
Oh, yeah? Why'd I be interested in that, huh?
I don't know, just a hunch. It's up to you, friend.
Find someone to rob, get some cash.
I'll sleep well tonight.
Hold up, mister.
What you want?
You're getting robbed, so slow up there.
You want me to punch you?
I was just kidding about the robbing. I was gonna let you go, boy. Yeah, pull a shotgun on me, man. What's up? What's up, bro? Well, got us a free gun. Uh oh. Damn witness. Damn it. That's a cop?
Oh. You kidding me?
God. All right, so. Throw a dead body. I'm just gonna throw this dude in the over the edge there, and we're gonna continue on with our journey. Get him.
Okay, boy.
Let's go.
Yep.
We got a long journey to go here, I guess. We need some fast travel. Oh, there's a train.
Come on.
All right, rob it.
Now, come on.
In Strawberry, if you could just guide me back.
Can't think of a good reason to say no.
Oh, thank you, thank you, sir. Shall I hop up there on the back with you?
No way, no way, no way.
Don't I?
Well, yes, I suppose. It's just a little demeaning.
Let's go.
What are you doing out here anyway? It clearly ain't your natural habitat.
No, I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually.
You don't say.
Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. So I thought it might be quite the trip to see what all the fuss was. Perhaps make a few investments while it was still undervalued. Turns out I was made the fool.
Not enjoying it, then?
Town of splinters, if you could call it much of a town at all. I'd hardly stepped off the carriage and I'd taken in the whole place. I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you. Charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack, and I'll show you Broadway. And meanwhile, you have this mayor, a quite intolerable blowhard. A little bespoke woodwork, and he thinks this is a cultural hub? The man's completely deluded. Well, I should give him some credit. He must be quite the salesman. He did get me out here, after all. More fool me. Now I'm tromping through the leaves in the muck with some cowboy. No offense.
Little taken.
Oh, yes. This does look familiar. Are we close to town? Sir, you've rescued me from the depths. You seem quite the resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. I'll keep that in mind.
I never thought I'd be so happy to see this pulp heap.
New Yorkers. Jesus.
Complain about New York again, let me tell you.
Maybe stay in town for now, huh?
A rock and a hard place. Thanks anyway. Call first.
Will you give me some damn peace?
Hello, sir.
Won't get much sunnier than this.
Who wants paper?
Please, Lord above.
My nerves.
Didn't take you for some little lady.
It's taking 3 hours,
boy.
Friday. Okay there?
To it. What brings you here, huh?
Mind your own, partner.
Gentlemen?
Get lost.
Good evening.
Run along. God damn it!
Oh, shit! Lawmen can get shocked. After last time, I'll be keeping an eye on you. Look out!
God damn it!
You don't want to do this.
Good evening, partner.
Welcome. New in Strawberry?
I need a wash. You got a bath?
All right. Head on over when you're ready. Thank you.
someone to take over for you?
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Perfect. You can leave it to me. But you let me know if the water gets cold. You let me know if you need a scrub anywhere else.
You must get some bad men in here.
That don't surprise me at all.
So, how are you doing?
Pretty good. Hope I'm not scrubbing too hard.
Oh, I'm glad of this. It's been a hard few days.
Oh no, really? Just let yourself unwind.
All right, that's perfect. Thanks.
It was lovely getting to know you.
Place to stay while you're in town? We got rooms, if the hotel's full.
Enjoy strawberries.
Well, all right.
Well, anyway.
Hello. Hey.
Hey,
look out.
No harm done.
Ain't like a care.
What in the hell is your problem? What a joke.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mix, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggot! Cat, you think these bars can hold me? You hear me?
I'm done here. Just get the hell out. I'm gonna give you one more chance to get
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur. Maybe that steam donkey over there still works.
Yes! Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on. Come on, you gotta try something. Don't leave me in here, Morgan.
Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Oh, should have known you were up to no good.
Let's end this. Let's get the hell out of here.
I got some unfinished business. Trust me, Morgan.
Trust you? You have finally lost your damn mind.
You're gonna wish you killed me. Let's get out of here. Keep moving, Arthur.
God damn it.
We're in here now, Morgan. What do you want to do?
You wait. Stop right there.
Yourself, woman. Like I said, I need to see someone. Skinny! Get out here! Skinny!
It ain't Skinny, Micah. It's Norman.
Oh. You always was.
was a letdown, you fat sack of crap. Excuse me a minute, Arthur. Hello, Maddie. Did you miss me? They had something of mine. My guns. I showed him. And I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost it this time.
Hey, skull!
Oh, I'm gonna get to you next!
I'm sending that straight back! Bastard!
Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. He hadn't found us in time.
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. For some unknown reason.
Oh, God damn it! I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers.
Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp round back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
So you ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah.